If your snare drum has a habit of bumping into your toms, a practical and inexpensive way I've found to deal with it is to get some of this tubing made for aquariums. It's relatively inexpensive. Take some scissors and cut it to the size you need to fit in between your two lugs, and then take some scissors and slice it horizontally and just mount it on your hoop.